First off, let me apologize for not being deep. I keep trying to write poems that I don't understand, but I just get frustrated. And I hate it that I have to focus on the incomprehensible when the sensible is far more my style. But I have to be slick and irreverent for these poets to respect it and confuse you. Like I use you as a stage for my ego when I could have said things clearer. And if I really only write for myself, then perhaps I should only recite for myself in the mirror. It don't seem fair not to share my pain, but instead play word games with your head when if I had came clean, something I said might have left out with you tonight and posted itself up in your backseat. And as you listen to your car radio, played rational language to your anguish over the beat, like maybe we could hold on just a few more nights. And if life is a zero-sum game, then if you keep up the good fight, eventually things have to change. But instead I have to be abstract and eschewed and be one of those poets who left you wondering whether I really said something in between the Zen Buddhism and the spiel about the spaceships. And meanwhile, every night I have to listen to 12 deep poets give my poems a facelift and exit the stage like they're waiting for me to acknowledge that I'm standing in the presence of greatness. Greatness.
What the hell did that shit mean? I don't know. You ain't understand what you said. That just seems deep.
Trials and tribulations are being recorded. So when life is testing me, I swallow every jagged little pill like it's ecstasy and get freaky with this gift like fondue body rubs and nipple clips. I want my poems' meanings to be definite. I don't see the point of voluntarily being misunderstood unless I was president and my last name had BS in it. I think ambiguity is for people who don't know what they're saying, playing games on the mic when life is too short not to be lucid. And if the shoe fit, then let me know that you only write for yourself before you spit so I can be out, cause I ain't got time to waste. And I need to find a place with accurate vernacular, from the passionate to the spectacular. Cause if I have to spit after you, oh, I'm gonna represent my art form. I bring words from the heart. I need my poems in your ears to be like my blood in your veins. We can vibe together in love and push past pieces of our pain. And I don't care how good a poet thinks he is, if I don't know what he's talking about, then all I feel is drained. I think trying to speak over your audience is wrong. And if you wanna be undecipherable, then focus on writing them backwards, playing rock songs. But your ego can change any crowd at all into no crowd at all if what your words make us feel is that we don't belong.
I don't know, you understand what you said, that just seems deep.